TV at the goddamn job, and they had a drug bust up here. You know what I'm saying? So you can see Israel right here at the motherfucking job at Burger King, and they had a drug bust up here. They done goddamn done it. Look at all of these motherfucking polices, nigga. For real, it's going down right here at Sharp Talk TV. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. The fans, jump out, boys. They right here. Right here. Go, see? So you know it ain't no game. One right there. Them motherfuckers deep, boy. Then you got the two standing right here at the end of the car right here. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Damn, I was just walking up. I thought it was National Guard or something. Damn, I walked right past. That's what I was saying.
I thought it was National Guard too, goddamn.
That's what I
thought.
I seen police.
Goddamn police live right here. Right here at the Burger King. Motherfucker done been shot at up here. Motherfucker done been, Burger King done been robbed. Now they done did a drug bust up at this motherfucker. Nah, it's the motherfucker with the white hat on, bruh. It's the motherfucker with the white hat.
White hat and the red hat.
They got the dude right there on the ground right there. He on the ground. One of the dudes on the ground. And the girl over there behind that white van right there.
Which one? Which one set them up? You don't want them to set them up. One of them look like they getting hauled off the jail. And the other one, they're going to let them out down the river or whatever. And the other one, I see him with that car off. What's up, big?
Don't talk. Please don't talk. Fuck out. You got nothing to talk about. Okay, keep walking. Keep running your mouth, bro.